Yeah, I've said this before. Like, I can't speak. I don't know every veteran, but I'll make this number. I say like 95% of the veterans I do know either smoke marijuana, do psychedelics, or just something like that, mushrooms or something, you know, versus doing the opioids thing. Because opioids, like, yeah, did not work for veterans.